is dry. There's a famine in the land. It has not rained in 3 years. When all of a sudden, in the middle of Rizpah's beating, all of a sudden, it's raining! It's raining! It's raining! It's raining! And with the rain comes fresh joy, fresh peace, fresh passion! I had to stay out here until rain drops. Tell somebody, get ready for the rain. They passed David a pen. He signed a decree that said, bring down Rizpah's boys. Give them a proper burial. I have never seen a mother's love like this. I have never seen a woman's love like this. She stayed on the rock. Bring me the pen. I decree on this day that these boys shall be brought down and be buried in a proper place. And I don't know who I am talking to right now, but God said to tell you that the king has picked up his pen and he is signing a decree so you can bury some things and move on. Jesus, I want you to hug five sisters.